I came to protest against the Israeli government that doesn't give us the money. We didn't work through all the 4 months of the corona. We didn't gain any money. I closed my business. I fired all my workers, and we are all sitting at home without any money.
My catering company is working in a big corporate events, and for the past months, I haven't had one event. And I need compensation from the government.